The Golden Axe introduces us to the woodwind family of instruments. In our opera, the clarinet is the woodcutter. The flute evokes the spirit of the water nymph. And the oboe plays the part of the not-so-honest brother. The deep tones of the bassoon represent the lake. And the horn, the one instrument not a woodwind instrument, but rather a brass instrument that is often grouped with the woodwinds, is both the silver and golden axes. The soprano sings the part of the narrator and the water nymph. The baritone sings the parts of the honest woodcutter and the not-so-honest brother. And now, into the woodcutter's forest.